Okay. Before I start reading through this, like an archive just collected. Actually, I saw somebody do this once before, so let's see. Statue of the Evil. Statues represent demons and angels. Yeah. Stinger notes. Oh, I got more files here. Let's see. Leech notes. What is this? James Marcus profile? Let's see who really the leech man is. Stop the video if I'm reading too fast. Eliminator notes. So he's the one that made those monkeys. Hate him for that. Stupid Clovis monkeys. Affected bat notes. Resident Evil Zero Digest. Okay. Growth records. I don't care whether what happens. What's this? Ooh, items. Oh, this just reviews the items that you get from the game. I think this owes them different paths, maybe. That's probably why sometimes I can't go a certain way. Interesting. I gotta look into that, whether that's true or not. Okay, looking for sister, we already know. Kenneth, what did it say about him? Recon, security. Parkway Research Facility, Mansion Notes. Cerberus, stupid dogs. Crimson meds, guys with the red razor claw zombies like this. Hunters. That. Falling apart. Oh, that's a shark. Yeah. Web spinner notes. Those are spiders from the encoding. Black tiger. Who's that? Oh, those are the web spinners we saw in Rebecca's scenario in the underground part. 42. Oh, we didn't get to use the poison on it this time. whisker for it. Okay. Is that it? Oh. Tyrant Notes Part 2. Oh, this is like a different tyrant. Trap doors? I don't remember any trap doors. Oh wait, there's one more thing left. Ow! Like they attacked that. It was Edward Dewey. Dead dude she was talking about. Oh, he's the pilot, must be. Rico. He was a traitor too. Yawn notes. He was yawn. Poisonous. Snakes. Oh. A letter to someone. Oh, this is who Lisa. Two shots given to me by the man in the white clothes made someone as you can go. At least it's just a test subject. Oh, man. Family picture. I'm at a loss of who Jessica and Lisa are. Connection with this. That's it? Well, I think it is, yeah. So yeah, it's been Chronicles Archive section. Stay tuned for Resident Evil 3.